Many years ago, in a far-off kingdom, there lay a small village at the edge of the woods. Here in this village, a baker and his wife lived happily until they decided they wanted to have a child. Unfortunately for the couple, in the past, the baker had stolen magic beans from a witch. The beans provided the witch with her youth, and without it, she was left with only anger towards the baker. To punish him for his crimes, she placed a curse on his family tree that prevented any children from ever being born. In order to reverse the curse placed on his family, the baker ventures into the woods to find the witch who can undo the spell. Upon their meeting, she promises the couple a child, but only if he brings her three items: a cape as red as blood, a cow as white as milk, and a gunguru as pure as gold. He has 3 days to return the items to the witch before the rise of the blue moon, or his family tree will always be a barren one.
Go to the wood!
Once upon a time, there was a small village where a baker and his wife lived happily until... Sadly, a curse was placed on the family. To find a solution, the baker ventures into the woods where he encounters a clever witch who can reverse his curse if he returns with three items: a cape, a cow, and a gunguru. Trusting the witch, the baker agrees. Baker goes off in search of the items when he spots Little Red Riding Hood. After successfully snagging the cape, he ventures further into the thicket of trees when a sorrowful Jack enters the woods, upset that he has to sell his cow.
Falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night.
Thank you.
discussion, the baker continues his search for the last item. All of a sudden, Cinderella's carriage rushes past him on its way to the ball. As the clock nears midnight, Cinderella is anxious to leave. Obtaining his final item, the baker encounters the witch in hopes of finally reversing his curse. But little does he know that these items were only to restore her beauty.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
That's the royal team.
Unfortunately for our baker, the witch wasn't finished with him yet. What she really desired, more than anything, was revenge.